We got a vlog.
It's the angel of darkness.
And it's me. Can you?
It's
7:43. Which I feel is around the same time we were doing the Death Note one. Maybe. I feel like it was 7 something. Filming's gonna be real fun when I can't see. Yeah, because I'm quirky, crazy, love. So, did you know that Ken Penders made it so that a kid is actually half to be heterosexual? Did you know that? Did you know that?
No, I didn't know.
Essentially, he was like, yeah, no, you know, now the echidnas have like a zing thing. I was like, oh, so it's like imprinting. did you know that Justin Law in Soul Eater has a rivalry with Kanye West? Well, Kanye thinks he has a rivalry.
I did not know.
His name's Tez Tilopa, Tilapia, Tezcata.
Tezca Tilapia.
Ha! Something like that. Tezca Tilapia.
That does sound like a string.
Exactly.
That sounds exactly like what a string.
That's what I'm saying. What the fuck? I hope we got that.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, they're going crazy.
I feel like I've created a very uncomfortable atmosphere here for myself. But is it an in-focus atmosphere? Is what matters. I'm gonna count this as part of the CMV vlog. We... So guess what we finished watching? Let's get happy again.
Every day, it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Every day, it's getting faster. Everyone said, go on, ask her. Love like yours will surely come.
I'm losing my fucking marbles. We have to be these motherfuckers tomorrow. We have to be normal about this in public.
I'm so mad.
I'm so upset. I feel.
I don't know if it's described well.
I
just buying a roller coaster.
I gotta do homework. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Draw FNAF X. Fuck this shit.
Yeah, fuck this. We don't need heaven or hell. We need... Okay. Hello.
That didn't give me at all. There we go. Okay.
So, it turns out that the mall is not... uncrowded at before 11 in the morning. Because probably everyone here had the same idea as us. Unless we can go in the dark, scary restroom hallway.
consider. Whoa. Look at that shit. Robots.
Alright. You can pick any of these. And I guess the robot makes it for you. Yeah, is that what you ordered?
Yeah.
Whoa. your choices don't matter. Oh. Whoa.
Is that it? Oh no. Oh!
Oh!
Is that my oat milk?
Oh, it might be your oat milk. Don't question the robot.
Incredible.
It knows how to do its
doing
job.
He's such a good job at holding that coffee.
It does!
He's doing such a good job at holding it. Oh. Or am I gonna get a lid?
Oh yeah.
Let's see. It just like...
It just spills everywhere. Oh.
Oh wait, there's lids right there.
Okay.
Be gentle. Whoa! Heaven.
Okay.
Alright, what's up?
So non-dairy candy, right?
Uh-huh.
Let's do a little interview with Mr. Fell.
Cheers.
So, I just wanted to say, I admire you.
You do?
I think it's like really, I see it now, you know, the vision of like, because demons kind of have it going on, you know? Hey, you know what? We can go on a double date now. Oh, where would you want to go? What's British? The Big Ben. Do you want to have a double date at Big Ben? The Grand Benjamin, if you will. How does that sound?
Oh, wow.
Does that sound good? I think it sounds good.
Hopefully.
Dress to the nines. Should I say sevens? God like sevens. Go to Sonic and Goku.
You should go in front of the thing.
You should go where?
You should. No, let me see you. Let me see you in all of your angel glory.
Oh my god.
Look.
Very much.
Oh, look at that. Hey. You know, nothing lasts forever, right? Oh, we have fun here. Alright. Fancy seeing you here. Do you like Undertale? There's a song I like.
Uh-huh.
There's these lyrics that I resonate with, and I think you will too now. And they say, "How was the fall? How was it, Angel? Heaven didn't treat you right? What? It's crazy. If only someone could have told you that. Probably someone's been telling you that for like past millennia. Yeah, that's crazy. I feel like you should have an apology dance now that I think about it."
Oh yeah.
You need me to restart the file?
Yeah. It's not the shot, but it's a good shot, I'm sure.
So don't look at me.
Okay.
I'm just
trying to make sure you stay in frame.
I know, I appreciate it. I'm just gonna like turn my head is all. I need to stop being like, "I'm the sexiest thing alive, please don't look at me." Crap.
I think that emphasizes you as a person in like in one little.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do my thing.
Okay.
Feel free to look at your sleeve.
Yeah. Oh well, what time is it? It's sponge makeup.
Hi, we're scared. We're so terrified right now. Because we're trying to get the elevator shot. Escalator. Escalators, escalators.
I'm so scared, dude.
Okay. It's just like driving when you gotta like make a turn. You just gotta wait for a gap.
And then you... Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. I just...
I'm so scared.
We just gotta get it over with. Is there any other way we can potentially portray...
They do have elevators now. But then we would have to, like, abandon the camera. At least we could see it. Unless we, and we can't, could we guarantee going into the elevator? Putting, okay. All right, brainstorming. We put this in the, okay, put this in the elevator with us. We get like a sign. And we immediately press the closed doors button so no one comes into us. Does that work?
That works.
Do you think we could do that?
I think we could do that.
All right, that's the new like, game, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
About time.
I'm smart. Oh God. This was the side I was on, right?
Yes.
Yes. And if it's blurry, it's okay because so is our future. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna hold the door open real quick. Okay. Let me. All right. Okay. Ready. Okay. Skip a little.
Okay,
and then we're gonna all the way down. Hello. Hi. Hi, talking to the camera. I'm really cool. Really sweet, really savvy, really epic. I hate this.
Funny
thing, we might have to go up and down a little, but we'll wait like 5 to 7 minutes, so we're not distracted.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
There we go.
Okay. Sorry. Okay.
We did it. That was so stressful.